grateful that you found time to watch this video. We want to thank you and we want to encourage you to continue watching our videos, that you may continue sharing them even to our friends and even our connections. Thank you for coming back to this channel. We ask, if this is your first time, remember to subscribe and you'll be able to access so many other good and educative videos that are going to enhance your knowledge concerning deafness and sign language. I also want to thank you because as you continue watching our videos, you continue getting more information, you keep on learning. And hence today, I don't want to take much of your time. This is going to be a short video. And in this short video, we are going to do a few signs related to time. And when we talk of time, is something that is happening with us every day. Like now, like yesterday, like tomorrow. But I want us to do it in a more organized way. And I want us to do this of the week first. Then we go to the month, and then you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 signs that are related to time. So I want us to start with the days of the week. And before we go to the days, so that we know how do we sign the sign there, you can be able to see me. And it's also important to always remember that when we are signing, we need to be visible from our waist upwards. We don't sign down there. There's what we call the signing area. And in this video, maybe the signing area is up to that point, to this point, and to this point. So I need to sign within that area. So the sign for day is day. Upwards, you got that day. So when you talk of the days of the week, then we need to know how to sign week. And we sign week like week. So we have day and we have week. You're going to start with Monday, Tuesday, and then to Sunday. This is Monday. That's how we sign Monday. Don't ask me why. Maybe in a future video, I will try to explain. We have Tuesday. We have Wednesday, we have Thursday, we have Friday, we have Saturday, and the last one is Sunday. I want to do it again and I want to relieve my hand. And I do again Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Yes. And I believe that we can now be able to do them together with you. I encourage you to sign together with me. And we do it this way. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We can try to see if we can remember, like, when was yesterday? And you can tell me, yesterday was either Monday, or Tuesday, or Wednesday, or Thursday, or Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And when we know the days of the week, then I believe I've said about yesterday. And I want us to sign the sign for yesterday, and then today, and tomorrow. So we can sign this from yesterday. Yesterday. That's how we sign yesterday. Then, today, and we have upon that time, and we have future. So you dance from the past and to the future. And we have the present, which you can also call now. So I believe that we know that yesterday is only this way. Today, tomorrow. Past, present, future. And when we do that, then we can go to the math. You know, they have done 5-4 days. And 7 days make 1 week. And 4 weeks make a month. And that's why I want us now to go to the months of the year. And then how do we sign year? We sign year. I know there are some people who sign year. We can do both year or year. When you do the years, then we can do, months. You can do the months, starting from January. January, we sign it January. Then February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December, the 12th month. So we have done the sun for day, week, we have month. I don't know if I really showed you that. We said month. Then we go to January, February, all the way to December. And sometimes when we are doing our communication with the doctor, that we learn how to do it and we do it. So that's how much that I needed us to do today. And from there, maybe we shall connect again.